Tomah Health will soon ease its pandemic restrictions for visitors. Beginning Monday, most patients will be allowed one visitor 18 years and older as long as they wear a face covering. Now, anyone hospitalized for COVID-19 or seen in the ER or urgent care for symptoms of the virus, well, they are still not allowed to have any visitors.